Hello there, everyone. Welcome in. Whoever is already here, waiting for the raid to arrive, as I am. I'm watching Nerdwari Plays right now. He's just dealing the rest of the health he still had. Yeah, hello there, Sucker. Nice to have you here. Cheerleading. Yeah, I keep looking at him play, just getting worried about it. And yeah, we're here. Gonna be waiting for the save files. I'm trying to be early for everyone, cheer people on. Yeah, that's very welcome. I do appreciate it. So yeah, this is gonna be a trip. I don't know if I'll do great, but I suppose I'll be entertaining. At least, that's what matters. People have fun. Maybe we can get some donations. Maybe we can talk about some good stuff here. Still. Alright, very, very good save is leaving me. Katishu was right. He played for like 15 minutes. Yeah, that's true. Hello there, Kinikos. Preemptive welcome Raider screen. Yeah, this is... Thank you for being here, by the way, Kinikos as well, for the moral support. Just waiting for the save file before I tune out his stream and start to focus on mine. He hasn't started to upload them yet. So yeah, I've been stressing out about this stream for the past 2 weeks or so. Yeah, it's fine, I'm sure it's gonna be great. Not looking forward to my next visit to the toilet. And that's gonna be another adventure for you, Mr. Katishu. Another left-handed Latin American for save and raid. Alright, we got save files. We're getting a download, so maybe I'll get it ready to go before the raid even arrives. I think we did. There we go, I think we got save file already. That's very efficient, if I may say so myself. Let me switch back here. Let me take a quick look at Half-Life load game. Was he on? No, it's not showing everything. Did it not? I didn't download everything. Hang on.
Donation. Calamity Nolan donated $420.69.
Yeah, Katisha, your stream was freaking fantastic. Very entertaining stuff. Really happy to have catched that in time. Okay, I got another download of the save files here. Yeah, I think we got it.
Thank you.
Welcome in everyone from Nerdwari Plays channel. Welcome in Raiders, I'm Copert, and I'll be your host for the next hour of save and raid. Yeah, let those emotes come. That's all great. Thank you all guys for being here. I do appreciate it. I've been very fortunate to have been picked up to be part of this.
No!
This year, it's my first time doing Save and Raid. And yeah, I've been stressing out about this all day long, but I'm sure it's gonna be great. Let me close my stream so I don't hear echoes of myself. This should all be fine over here. So yeah, I have heard that this hour can go by really fast. So I'm gonna get right into it to try and make the best use I can make of this. A quick introduction. Hi, I'm Copert. I'm a retro streamer. I try to focus on variety, a bunch of obscure games, PC games, some console games every now and again. And try to maintain a chill atmosphere on my stream. And we'll be going right into this so I can start playing wrong. I knew I was gonna do that. Here's the main scene. Alright. Hello, everyone. You're my hint line operator. Hello there, Captain Picard. Shoutouts to Captain Picard for all the work he did on tech support and overlays and all that stuff. And yeah, your husband was very, he's a fun guy. I'll give him that. Anyway, let's get Half-Life over here. And I'm gonna be loading the game. I think, yeah, apprehension. This should be it, right? This one, I think. Yeah. So, quick talk about incentives and milestones. It's nice. he seems fun. Yeah. At least he's in good health. So for my donation incentives, as you can look up there, I'm going to keep it on screen at all times. Any donations that are $20 or higher will add... Okay. We'll add like 10 seconds of me, 10 minutes of me playing this with a Guitar Hero controller. A full disclosure, it's set up, it has been tested. I have not practiced with it because that wouldn't be fun to watch if I already knew how to do it, I suppose. And if I am playing with a Guitar Hero controller, any donation that is $10 or higher will make me flip to the other hand so some controls get inverted. Thank you so much, Lady Gamegar, for suggesting that. That's a very cool suggestion. I'm sure it's going to be very entertaining to watch. Welcome in, everyone. Yeah, 5 health points. Jeez. Hello, Clement Nolan, The Pickly, Atari Beer Pong, Nerdwire Plays, Mrs. Nerdwire, Hyper Hazard, Kenny Cause. I've missed a bunch of people. Things are going by really fast over here. Anyway. Let's see how much I can do before I get to play this with a Guitar Hero controller. Can I jump on this, actually? Oh, there's a letter here. Hello, games on VHS. Let's see here. Muzi Fate, oh you, back again. I'm Tinderly. How's everyone doing? If I can't do this jump, I'm in trouble, I think. Yeah, I'm trying to get as much progress as I can. There we go. Alright, you guys can do the donation now. Is this bad? I think this is bad. Yep, pretty bad. Should I have turned off something before? Oh, I can go through here. Okay. If you guys wish to tell me to save the game, which is perfectly valid, I've had an exclamation mark save sound alert specifically for that. It has been very useful through the years, and I mean months. Not years, I haven't been streaming for that long.
Wouldn't now be a good time to save your mission?
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, it would be a good time. Alright, so far things are going well over here. I do have auto-aim turned on, because if I do have to play this with a Guitar Hero controller, that would be very helpful. And there we go, I finally have health.
Lady Game GA donated $20. Bring out the guitar.
Lady Game God, thank you so much for the donation. And yeah, I guess we're doing it. And for the flashlight, I don't have it bound on the guitar, I'm afraid. All right. I guess. I would like to bring your guys' attention to the fine fake wood finish on this cheap piece of plastic from the late 2000s. By the way, I'm left-handed, so this is how I usually hold it. Because one of my incentives is to flip it to the other side. So the normal way to do it for me is like this. So yeah, I'm gonna, can you turn on, I have backup batteries up the wazoo. It's gonna be a surprise if it runs out in 1 hour, but you never know. They're not so cheap anymore, I bet they aren't. So let me pull up this, eh? Who's gonna be fancy over here? This guy. Can you work? There you go. Same guitar you had. Alright, so, I'm gonna show you guys the key bindings that I have, so you guys can follow up at home if you want to play with me. And I have it on the overlay, so if I can't have it on the camera frame, you can at least know what I'm doing. So this is moving forward, these two are turning left and right, and of course these are gonna be inverted if I switch to the other side. This is walking backwards, this is crouching. Over here we have an neck with a touchpad that is incredibly and absurdly unreliable and finicky. So I have it mapped for a next weapon and previous weapon, so I can switch weapons. Strumming up is jumping. It's a very squeak strum bar, by the way. I don't know if you can hear it. I hope you can't. It's not because it's old, it's always sounded like this. And yeah, and strumming down is, can you guess, primary fire? Because I think it would be illegal to do this and not have strum down be primary fire. These two buttons here, there are two buttons that are the same. I mapped them to alternate fire, and the wham bar is reloading. Now, I have this thing down here be activate, but I realized they could get fancy, so if I hold it down, these two become strafing, so I get some strafing, which is very necessary for some enemies. And then the wham bar becomes activate, and this is going to be very clunky and hopefully entertaining, right? It's awkward for me, but if it isn't entertaining for you guys, that's what matters, right? All right, so I'm going to be adding 10 minutes to the timer. Look at it go. So freaking fancy. And I'm going to enable my key bindings. And it's going to make everything else in my computer very unresponsive. And there we go. Ah, yes. Tilting up and down allows me to aim.
Donated $25. I just want to tell you good luck. We're all counting on you.
Yeah, no pressure. So that's another 10 minutes. And that's a flip. So I don't get to be comfortable at all right from the start, so thank you for that. Shoutouts to Lady Game God for making me suffer. Let me put down a quick save. And this is, like, I wished I could start a little bit without it being flipped, because, yeah, so I'm gonna start the timer. Is it running? It is. All right. Oh, God, this is worse than I expected. Okay. Ah, man, I'm left-handed. This is... okay, this is where I came from. So... okay. Yeah, this is okay. This is fine. I'm on the edge of my seat. Oh, God. And I don't remember this section. I have finished these games. in the past, but I don't remember much. Is that good? Really? Oh, that's a nice start. It's not gonna be awkward at all. And I'm sorry if I don't pay too much attention to chat. This is gonna require like full concentration right here. So let me try to line this up. Hang on a second. Alright, so I'm jumping. Okay, jumping is inverted as well. I think I had it lined up. There we go. So back and forward, back and forward. You can do this. You save again. Okay, okay. Good start.
Pylorzia and donated $10.
Thank you so much.
DJ. Spin that controller.
Pylorzan, you're real hero here. Thank you so much. Yeah, this makes sense. Thank you. And I shot by mistake. No. Come on. Man, this is so freaking awkward. I'm trying to keep it in frame, so I'm sorry if I don't. I might have to crouch midair, which is gonna be a problem if I do. Okay, okay, we're doing it. There we go. Yeah, this is gonna be very, very slow progress. There we go, crouch jumping like a pro. Quick save. Alright, that's a good start. And I keep telling you guys that this touchpad is gonna be the death of me. Behind me! That's... Yeah, vital signs critical, I get it. Let me know if audio is too low or too high for the game. I think it should be fine, I tested this. This position right here is not awkward at all for me. Anyway, this is fine. You have quickly made it out of that 5th HP hole and then the jumping with the guitar. Well, I did some of it before the guitar got activated. I can't take full credit. Alright, this is progress. I'm gonna save again. This is gonna be very frequent saving and very careful progress because, yeah. I'm sure you guys can appreciate my... Okay, okay, okay. Going better than I expected. Not by much. Yeah, I have to... I'm really sorry, like... with apologies to Pixel Turkey who comes after me. I swear I don't want to leave you in a bad spot, but you might not have a lot of ammo by the time I'm done with not shooting straight for 1 hour. All right. Let's see if we can do this a little bit better. Crowbar is all you need. Man, just lining up the aim. I had it. There we go. Dodge. There you go. I'm sure I'll be doing better with practice. Look at the crazy dodges here. Eh? You guys thought this would be a disaster? I thought so too. Anyway, I have deactivated alerts for follows. So I don't get too much noise in here, so you guys feel free to follow. I'm gonna talk a little bit about milestones, as you can see up there. Up there. If we reach $6,000 in donations for
wouldn't
the event...
Wouldn't now be a good time to save your mission?
Yeah, good point. Thank you for reminding me. If we reach $6,000 in donations, I'll try to do the entire game with this thing on stream. For $8,000 total, I'll be doing Opposing Force, and for $8,000 I'll be doing Blue Shift. I didn't want to commit to Half-Life 2 just yet, so... I'm sure you guys can understand my apprehension. I'm channeling my inner rock star. Yeah, I suppose I'm gonna try my best. I'm here, dude. Back here. Unfortunately, so is the military. That suit of yours is full of tracking devices. Still, it's better than going naked in this place. Legendary. Because this chapter is called Apprehension, yeah. If you're bent on reaching the Lambda complex, then you'll want to go to the older industrial areas where the security system is full of holes. It's worked for me so far. Yeah, keep those emotes going, everyone. If you follow the channel, you get a bunch of free emotes as well. Do I activate this? I guess I do. Well, there you go. Save. That was last second. Oh, this is cold. Shit. I don't like areas that I have to rush with this. This is not a very rushable setup that I have. I was pressing the wrong button for that. I only have one more shot with this pistol, which is a shame because this is really good. Okay, man, can we do a ladder like this? Look at him go. Can I get off the ladder? Can I get off the ladder? There we go. Attaboy. Get another weapon, I guess. Skillful setup, thank you. Yeah, this... I didn't practice this because I wanted you guys to get the full, like, getting wrecked by the setup thing, so you guys could... Can you please... But I did test a bunch of different bindings to see what would be the best option. I think I have a good compromise here. Well, okay. Can we do a ladder calmly? Okay.
Wouldn't now be a good time to save your mission?
On the ladder? Are you crazy, son? Never save on a ladder. Okay, now I can. Thank you for the reminder. So yeah, we can get maybe some ammo over here. So, crowbar over here. Alright, we finally recovered completely from Nerdwire Place. Alright. After is good too, yeah. Oh. I just have to remember all the key bindings while I'm playing. Sometimes I forget how to do things. There we go. Because none of this is natural, of course. I'm playing with the mouse keyboard. It's just automatic anyway. So, let me see if I can get this. And my plans, I'm gonna show you guys after this stream, on the final 10 minutes, my schedule, but The way things are going, because you guys are awesome with the donations, I think I'll be... Really? Can you see how long it takes for me to turn and you spawn behind me? That's just rude. Anyway, I'm gonna show you guys the schedule that I have for my channel in the final 10 minutes. But the way things are going, I'll probably be starting this milestone next Monday. Right after Save and Raid, so... That's gonna be interesting. Now you know how PS2 players felt. Yeah, I'm sorry for everyone that had to play this on a controller. This is just slightly worse. Alright, I'm glad you guys are impressed. I am exceeding expectations for myself here, really. I'm gonna be honest, I expected this to go much worse. As long as I don't have to flip the controller. And by the way, I forgot to mention because... that's very good advice. Don't... I forgot to mention that I have another incentive. You can donate $25 to pick any game for me to play on stream. I'll contact you later to arrange for what game you want me to play. But my deal is I'm gonna try my best to finish the game. If after 12 hours I reserve the right to declare it impossible to beat, but for the most part I really try to beat everything I start on stream. Just so you guys know, like, if you donate $25 you get to choose that, and you also add another 10 minutes, so it's
wow,
yeah. my viewers usually don't use the sound command, so it's really nice to see people get into. You can look down at my about page or type in exclamation mark SFX to see the sound commands I have available. Everything sourced from games I've beaten on stream. That one was from Super 3D Noah's Ark, which was remarkably difficult. Anyway.
It wasn't supposed to turn out like this.
Yeah, it wasn't. I mean, it was. I planned for this, I suppose. Grenade!
Hallelujah, Hawk One!
Hallelujah, I love that one. Okay, I'm just a little bit... messed up with the controls here, but... this is fine. Is the overlay working? It is. Alright. You know, you test everything 500 times, I spent the entire day checking and rechecking every scene. Oh crap. Okay, that's one less of those guys. Thank you guys so much. I've had that 200 follower goal up for a long time. And I finally did it. Thank you guys so much. I do really appreciate it. It means a lot to me. All the support. This is going smoother than I figured out. Yeah, I do agree. Can you guys decide? It's not going so well right now. Especially when I use the wrong button to fire. Could you guys stand still for just a second? Blood loss, what about sanity loss? Shit. Okay. Is there anyone else? I'm not gonna save yet. Unless I'm sure there's nothing else and I can at least find some health packs in these boxes. I don't hear anyone else. Oh, grenades. I don't know if I'm brave enough to use grenades with this superb aiming. Well, some armor is good, I suppose. Stand still so I can shoot you. Yeah, exactly. Okay, I'm gonna save because this here is pretty good. Yeah, my one weakness, enemies that move. Alright. Everything's going a-okay. Let me refresh the save. And I start to progress. Not supposed to hear the Black Ops, really? Hard save. I'm gonna put down a hard save. That's a... Yeah, look at the menus, look at the mouse cursor, just... I don't know if you... I think you can see it, yeah. It's very difficult to control anything on this computer while this setup is working because I didn't want to rely on mapping a joystick in game. Because certain things I wouldn't be able to do properly, I suppose. So I mapped this using Joy 2 key. Okay, is that ammo for this? For this, I mean. Yeah, we got some. This is the best weapon in the game. Timer almost over. Yeah, I can take a break, I suppose. I'm sure no one is gonna donate another 20 bucks at the last minute. Hint, hint, nudge, nudge. Oh.
This is fine.
It is. It's totally fine. Right in the head. Okay, is this where I go? No, this is just... It's just health. Just health. Yeah, that was a 1,000 shot right there. I mean, of course you guys know this, but it bears repeating. Only donate.
Wouldn't now be a good time to save your mission?
Donation received.
Was that a donation to spin the controller again? Or was that repeated? It shows as repeated on. There was a repeat. Okay. I don't know why it repeated. I did add 20 minutes total for the two donations. Yeah, it didn't show up on my history here. It was just on the... When you clipped the headshot, nice. I'm gonna take a quick hint just to keep... Oh no, I don't need it. Thank you. I was gonna ask what to do here. And timer has run out. I'm sure no one wants to watch me do this anymore.
Ah. Donation received.
Apple donated $20. GH.
I was gonna stretch a little bit, guess not. Thank you so much for the donation, Apple. It's appreciated, it goes for a good cause. I can't stretch after my hour is done. Hello there, Nuke and Quad 9. All of the leadership ran out. So, surface access, is it this? I think it is. Alright, started the timer.
Where are we taking this Freeman guy? Cops out for questioning. What the hell for? We got him. Let's kill him now. And if they find the body? Body? What body?
Well, this part is really easy with the guitar. Hero controller, you just... Okay, do we not have any weapons? Yeah, we don't. Okay. Gonna put down another hard save. Think we can... this is... Yeah, this is my previous one. This is gonna get scuffed with the controller. I don't even have the... Right, okay. Oh, this isn't what I think it is. It is. Oh, crap. Okay, I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. I did it. I did save. And I'm starting. Yeah! Nice, I'm starting to sweat over here.
Hallelujah, Hawk One!
Hallelujah. Alright. It's an actual rail. What? You want to... Standing on the compactor. Let me put down a save just in case that's a bad... Oh! now I see what you guys mean. Alright, very cute, very cute. Let me see, where do I go now? Oh, by the way, when you donated $20, I had to flip it. But I wasn't using it, I had stopped. Okay. That's the rules, man, I don't make them. Actually, I did make them, but... It was explained beforehand. Ooh, crowbar. That's all we need, right? Alright, I think we have to go there, so let me... Use the stairs. Stairs. There we go. I have to crouch. There we go. Oh, you know, this is one of the things I really remember from when I played this game. When it was new, I remember being jumped by a headcrab here and almost throwing the mouse out the window because of the jump scare. No, it wasn't here. It was in a similar location. Alright, alright. We're doing it. We're doing this. This is fine. Remember the time you were unsure about this controller? Well, sure is a strong word, but it's entertaining. I'm sure everyone is... At least I hope everyone is having fun. What? You're still alive? Okay. You. Can I just want to... This. Okay, we have a dead guy. That was overkill. Well, you had it coming. Awkward controls. It does make you paranoid, yes. Of pipes and tunnels. Okay, Leather. Do your worst. I think this was bad. Okay, where did I save? I'm gonna try that again. I need that health. He's still behind me, actually. As the next person's problem, I still have like 20 minutes in here. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Okay, I'm gonna quick save. I have to turn this and run up, I think, which is not gonna be easy for obvious reasons. Okay, it's going. I don't have to be there for that. Okay, that was better. That's acceptable. Crouch and go. Save. Yeah, that was as good as it could have been. So I don't have a key binding for flashlight, and I think that using the keyboard would be cheating. So yeah, wish me luck. Okay, I'm sorry. I guess I'll cheat because I can't find my way. Hello there. Who was it? Cortland. Thank you so much for the raid. Welcome in, everyone. This is Save and Raid, where we play through the entire Half-Life series, passing along the save file and the raiders. I'm Copert. I'm doing this hour before passing along to Pixel Turkey, and my incentive involves playing with a Guitar Hero controller, which is what I'm doing right now. How's it going, everyone? I'm surprised I can actually talk while doing this. Okay, I'm gonna put down a save. This is content. I lost it when I saw the guitar. You know what? I'm gonna be honest. This has been going a lot better than I expected. Truly. I thought I would be stuck on the same section. And the previous streamer, NerdWarPlays, left me with 5 health points and a bunch of difficult jumps. I think I'm gonna pass. Am I doing a full playthrough of Half-Life at the 6,000 milestone? I am. And I think I'm gonna regret it, but I am. If you wanna watch that, make sure to follow the channel. It's gonna be a playthrough with this from the start. Possibly starting next Monday. So if you want to watch more of this silliness, be here for that. Alright, we don't have an option here. Well, thank you for the raid, Viscountex. Nice to have you here. Oh, we got a pistol right as I want to save the ammo. Alright. I left the raid train running while I went for a bit of shopping. That Nerdwar playthrough was actually really good to hype me up because of the music. It was a very good incentive from him. And apparently we are out of minutes for the Guitar Hero controller, so I can stretch a little bit. I'm sure I'm not gonna get another donation while I'm stretching. Right, who does that? So much more comfortable. And music was so much, it was... what you do worse? I'm sure I'm not gonna be doing worse. Look how fast you move when you can actually look around. Alright, now just some boring regular playthrough over here. Boring is good sometimes. Almost for 1,000. Yeah, you guys are flipping awesome, really. I'm really happy to be part of this event, part of this community. You guys have been doing great since even before the start of the event. Already had a bunch of donations. Okay, I guess we have to unlock those elsewhere. Maybe. Now we might have to go into that thing, right? Can I do that before someone donates? Because that would be impossible with the Guitar Hero controller. There you go. Do it quickly. Why don't I see the things? Yeah, that's a different place, isn't it? I think that's a different place. I'm pretty hyped about that idea. Well, if you guys want to see that playthrough, right, you don't necessarily have to donate if you can't. But you can tell your friends about Seven Raid. You can post it about it on their socials, or you can just be here. And... can I get the hint line to tell me real quick which direction to go? Because I think I have to go down there, but I can't jump over this. Just to keep this flowing quickly. Do we? I'll keep checking. It's just so I don't get stuck on this too long. It's a lot of Mountain Dew. Yeah, just as tasty as Mountain Dew, I'm sure. I've never actually had any of that. Don't have that down here.
Super Nintendo Chalmers donated $20.
I thought those doors opened. Well, so the controller is not gonna be flipped because I wasn't using it when the donation came in. So let me switch back to the setup. Official hint line answer: you have to go over the top of the green vat with the spinning steer kicks into the vent at the end. Yeah, I just don't know how to get those things. Like, okay, I can't jump over this. Would expect these things down here to open, but they didn't. Let me add a timer. There we go. Yeah, this is not opening, and I can't destroy it. So where do I go? Can anyone tell me? Terribly sorry about this. You have to climb up to it from somewhere else. Go back down to the main floor. One of the tubs has a ladder you can use to get started. Okay. Are we talking specifically about... this tub then? Okay. If this is it, then I should have guessed. Alright, thank you everyone for the hints. Precision platforming. Okay. Okay, save. Not bad. flashlight has to be on the keyboard. Sorry about that. I can map it to something else for the milestone, so I don't have to use the keyboard for the flashlight. Okay, flashlight. Save. First try every time. Right? Sometimes my fingers are on the wrong things. Okay. Yeah, doesn't look like a fun time. For me. For you guys, I'm sure it's awesome. Oh, okay. What do you know? I'm so surprised at myself. I think I really... This is worth all the sleepless nights that I kept stressing over this. This is going amazing. Thank you guys so much for making this possible. Thank you to all the organizers. This is so much fun. So happy to have all of you guys here. I have to go back. And thank you guys for all the donations that have made this possible as well. Can you map anything when you switch the controller? Yeah, I can, but I'm using it to actually look up and down. I kind of need that. Okay, so... well, maybe I can go crouching over here. I'm stuck on a ladder. Ladders. Come on. I gotta say, time flies when you're having fun. Like, can't believe my time slot is nearly over. This has been a blast. I hope if you guys have enjoyed this at least as half as I can, I'm satisfied. As I have, I mean. Yeah, English is not my first language, so sometimes it fails. Completely. Making this a genuinely fun experience, and that's the most important. That's very fulfilling to hear. The fact that I got some donations for this, for save, is also very fulfilling. They do very good job. I was watching Artyom's stream at the start, and they say they made the training. No, come on. They made the training... They made the one step ahead training free for everyone, which is great. They offered that training for the streamers, and I'm still taking damage. Well, this does damage, okay. I did that training, and it was very informative. So if anyone here has the interest and the timing, they talk about, you know, a risk factor, factors and warning signs. And it was... I learned a lot. I do recommend that training. It was really good. I wanted to talk more about it, but I'm sorry, I'm really focused here. Yeah, thank you for the free training thing there. Okay, I'm gonna skip all of that. I assume it's not important, and I assume this doesn't kill me. Good. I assume that kills me. So let me go over here. There we go. And that's a save. Let me put down a hard save here. Alright. I'm gonna be a rock star. Okay, not here. So I guess we'll have to swim. I did not want to swim like this. Which is the one thing I'm thankful to Nerdwire Plays. I did not have to swim. He got that for me. Thank you for that. That was actually helpful. There we go. Nope. Okay. 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 It's fine. Single health. She's near a tank. All these animals. Yeah, look at my health and shields compared to how we started this. I'm very satisfied with everything. I'm making a note here, huge success. That's actually what I was thinking. Quick save. And head down here, I suppose. Okay. Okay, now look down. Alright, I think we have to go over there, possibly. Imagine finish this section of guitars giving me a panic attack. 10 minutes left. You know what? I think this is a good spot. I do have 3 minutes. Let me rush. Like 3 minutes of... to make sure you guys get your money's worth of this. No, I'm not gonna copy and save the save files using the controller. Can you imagine? All gonna be big stars, yeah. Come on, can I not go up? Why am I dying? Shit, I just hit the microphone out of panic. Is what is going on. I swear to God, I wanted to turn left and I forgot my keybind does not involve doing this. And I just landed on the microphone. Yeah, okay. So we want...
This is fine.
This is absolutely fine. What are you talking about? Alright, you know what? I think this is good. I'm gonna put down a quick save, a hard save. The new saved game. The guitar was scrolling through that. So I have 2 save files. I'm gonna disable this. That was something. Yeah, thank you, Artyom Havoc. So nice to have you guys here. Thank you for all the work that you guys have been doing. Anyway. Jeez. Alright, first, let me start uploading these save files so the next... so Pixel Turkey can start working on that. As soon as they're uploaded, I uploaded some stuff I shouldn't have, so let me delete it. Okay, hold on. Everything is uploaded. Uploading? 10 items. I'll let you know. They should be watching Pixel Turkey, so as soon as everything is uploaded, I'll let you know. Tremendous Guitar Hero run.
Backlog Cabin donated $5.
Thank you so much for the donation.
Nice to watch your unique take on the game.
That's very unique, that's for sure. Thank you for the donation, Backlog Cabin. And everything is uploaded. Pixel Turkey, if you're listening, you can grab the files now. Before we go over there, thank you guys for the emotes. That's also really nice. Thank you guys for the follows. I managed to hit my goal of 200 followers. So thank you guys so much for that. Let me go over here. That's a very good soundtrack to cap this off. You rocked me. You rocked it out. Well, thank you. You guys have... Like, I haven't been able to look at all the chat. I'm gonna check the VOD later to see all of your messages. But thank you guys for all the support. This has been... fantastic. Yeah, full playthrough, that's gonna be something. So, let me tell you guys about my schedule before we end this. I raid Sundays to Fridays around this time, which is right now pretty much. You can check my schedule on this link to have it shown on your local time. I usually run 3 slots a week. Sunday and Monday, Tuesday and Wednesday, Thursdays and Fridays. And I usually have one game on each of these. So the first slot, like Sundays and Mondays, is gonna be reserved for the milestones. So that's gonna be several months of Half-Life, the Guitar Hero controller. If you guys want to watch that, follow the channel, be here for that. It's not gonna hurt my hands at all. It's fine, it's gonna be fine. If it gets any donations and it gets you guys any more interested in saving rate than you already are, that's worth it, of course. Yeah, Pixel Turkey is up next. I already have the raid command copied, ready to go. It will be fun. Then one of those other two slots, like I can play some obscure games, which I enjoy finding. Sometimes I play known stuff. The first slot that gets opened up, people who donated $25 will be able to pick a game. Right, you still have time to donate $25 if that's something you want to do. Pick a game for me to stream, not on the Guitar Hero controller, okay? But yeah, this has been a lot of fun. I'm just going to stretch out a little bit. Let me open up Pixel Turkey over here just so I can see if she's ready. She's already streaming, so we'll be joining that in like 4 minutes. Just
my god, it's huge.
That's a very, very big raid train that we have here. That's a very good amount of money raised, almost $4,000 already on the first like 7 hours, 8 hours of event. You guys are freaking awesome. Once again, I'm very fortunate to be part of it this year. Can't wait to be part of this next year again. And yeah, if you guys get that milestone before Monday, I will be starting that this Monday. I promise. Like right here. Right here. Thank you, Lady Game God. Thank you for the suggestion and thanks for putting up with all my questions. Ready to go, Pixel Turkey? Alright. So once again, thank you guys so freaking much for being here. Thank you guys so much for being part of Save and Raid. Let me move over here. Give you guys my goodbyes. This has been a lot of fun. And yeah, we have prepared for this for several months. I've been stressing out about this for a very long time. I'm so happy that it all went so well. And you guys helped me make it as fun as it was. I didn't talk about half the stuff I wanted to talk about because I was so busy. Yeah, have a good one, everyone. As I usually say around this time of the stream, you don't have to go home, but you can stay here. So we'll be raiding Pixel Turkey for the next segment of Save and Raid. You guys drop a follow if you want to watch more Guitar Hero Half-Life. And yeah, have a good one, everyone. Take care. Man, let's get the raid going. Enjoy the segment. I'm so glad that you did. Two chill streams in a row. Yeah. Usually I have chill streams over here. That's the vibe I try to have. Anyway, I'm starting the raids. I'll see you guys. Thank you so much for being here.